SpongeBob.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't feel the vibration anymore.
Yeah.
Yeah.
they fixed it. Damn. Too many people were abusing it.
Yeah, too many people were putting on plates when they were still in the plane. Oh, well.
Water's not green, Mark. You lie.
Are you going in through the window, guys?
I'm just landing on the roof. Guy went in already.
Oh, gosh.
Target this mission.
Nice. Right. I assisted.
Nice.
Oh, he's gonna rocket launch me. Are you serious? God.
Planting Claymore.
No. God.
I hear it, dude.
Damn it, man. Careful, there's a guy running around with a pila.
Yep. Oh, God.
Oh, that was a bad timing.
I can self-res him. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Nope. He got both of us.
Yeah, he killed me too. Dang it, dude, he was shooting through the stairs.
Yeah, it would have taken me 30 years to get my fucking
I'm
LMG
just gonna
going.
Alright.
Your LMG.
Yeah,
yeah,
I had a fucking
rail. You swapped weapons at the wrong time.
Yeah.
That happened. You have reinforcements
inbound. You're landing in a good spot, Brian.
Well, not really. Oh no, it's a guy right here.
Oh,
and
it's
the guy
probably
who killed John, I think.
Yeah.
I think there's a guy in the water behind you guys as well. I heard a blue.
This is a pila, god damn it. It's probably this dude's fucking
pila. Oh, he probably
pila.
Swapped his. Yeah.
Oh, behind me! Gosh dang it!
I knew it.
Oh my gosh, dude, the guy with the freaking.
Fuck!
And I guess I'll just quote for you guys again.
Jesus.
I'm thinking residential, perhaps?
Mayhaps.
Dude, this is terrible.
It's game one, and we haven't played Warzone in a while. We've played a lot of multiplayer, so.
Well, yeah. We usually do multiplayer on the weekends and Warzone on the weekdays. I like that because it gives us time to, like, refresh our skills. Showcase our skills in a classic matchup between East and West.
There's a buy station here, so I want to see if I can get enough money.
Money.
One more. I'm dying.
Oh shit,
God.
There's someone in here? What the heck? Oh my gosh, there's someone in here.
Oh, fucking A. He had an SMG.
Dude, that's so stupid.
2 seconds. No!
Ouch!
We spent $500 on one ticket. One ticket! Still not. Gucci.
Gucci Mama?
I think the only band that has cheap tickets is the Eagles, because they have 400 concerts per year.
Right.
And they play small venues.
Yeah. Time to see what you have learned. Yeah, like they played at Aurora.
Can you unlock skins in Resurgence? The hell?
Yeah, it's my
yep,
skin never.
It's the same unlocking system as multiplayer.
Oh,
so if it's 50 kills with a gun, you can get 50 kills in Warzone, 50 kills in
my
multiplayer.
My skin is different for some reason. Oh no, it's like molding two skins together. You see that? Looks really funny. It's like molding my purple
like,
skin
no,
and like
John,
someone else's
like,
skin.
Yeah, there's like
yeah.
People, it's like a person inside.
Yeah.
Are we going to Beach Club?
Right, sure.
Might as well.
I'm gonna land Coco Cabana.
Yeah.
It's a peachy mode.
Yeah, I know, right?
That's
funny. I had never heard it pronounced before.
It's okay, John. It's okay. I just think that's funny.
That's just so funny. I'm like, what is that band?
I was so confused at first. It was like, $200 for who? I'm like, if there's a band called Da Peachy Mode, I'd be surprised if they get it for $12. $1,200.
Yeah, I know. Da Peachy. I got the STB, guys. Watch out.
STB.
Nice. You got the sniper shotgun.
Get the canted row. Oh, there's a bot here.
Uh-oh.
Hostile counter UAV over here. Activating EMP!
I've yet to use one of those legitimately.
I use
Have you just been using them illegitimately?
Yeah. Heartbeat sensor.
Yeah.
Heartbeat sensor Icarus.
Grab a claymore.
Watch out for the water people.
Another self-res? Sure.
I'll grab this bounty.
That's what I figured, yeah. Another plate.
Gas after here for one of y'all.
I'll take it.
Yeah, I already got a durable.
Positive ID on the bounty target.
Got a lot of cash.
What is a durable?
A durable gas mask. It's just a stronger one.
Uh-oh.
Activating D-Dog.
I disabled my own claymore.
Oops.
God dang it.
That's the third
thing.
Because it said disabled claymore.
It's the third DDoS we've encountered.
Hostile counter UAV is active.
It might have been an enemy, because they just it's not disabled a claymore. But my claymore is still there, so.
Yep, hearing gunfire out this way.
Yeah, our bounty is like right here.
Yeah.
I see smoke. I'm gonna try to get to the right. I'm gonna go to the building right over here.
I'm gonna follow you in.
Going to the roof.
I grabbed a sniper rifle, so.
Oh,
yeah, same here.
Well done.
I have a sniper rifle too, John.
Nice.
Just in case.
I see him fighting over here.
Alright.
This building.
Moving here.
Oh, I'm getting shot at now.
Oh, you're on the roof? Interesting.
Yeah.
Oh! Yeah, I saw that guy.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Enemy incoming?
Where is he? He's right here.
Wow, I downed two of them.
Man. Yeah, I hit one with flash, but... Your teammate is that enemy incoming? Oh, he was behind us, Jim?
Yeah, he was down there.
Guy landed over here.
He landed on the roof somewhere.
I
got him.
God dang it.
Yeah,
man.
I got a hit on him. I don't know if it knocked him
down. I downed him with a tear gas. Let's go. I got spiked though.
Oh, right here.
Oh, there's a guy up here.
Oh, shit. John.
Oh,
fuck.
Dude.
Jim, jump down to me.
Let's go.
You downed him with tear gas. I didn't know that you could down someone with gas.
It does damage.
Yeah.
That is so awesome. See if I can mark people from up here. Fill up,
Fuck. Behind me. Shit.
Shit.
Go get it.
Oh my gosh.
I can self-res. You need to hide. Oh fuck. Yeah, you got me.
He's up here.
Yep.
Shit.
You're gonna need to rush him. That's the only way. You're surrounded either way.
There's two of them up there. There's two of them. One there.
Shit. I fell off the roof.
Two of them. Running below. Okay.
Oh, I'm like almost in the gas. Alright.
We've breached the enemy's network.
Fuck, all my shit's on the roof. That's unfortunate.
Before they lock us out.
Is there a box in here or something? Doesn't look like it.
There's a hemlock right here.
God, I need to get a freaking headshot and...
There's a loadout drop 80 meters away, but I don't trust that it's...
Nope.
There's no one there.
Dude, they keep bouncing around, gosh dang it.
Yeah.
Up here.
I'm pushing. I'm saying fuck it. You don't have to. I'm just... I didn't get anything.
Oh shit, behind me. Oh my gosh.
Oh, they're right.
I downed one.
Oh, I didn't know you were back there, Jim. Man.
Yeah, help.
Right.
I'm fighting
a
different squad
right
here.
No, never mind.
Yeah. Dang it.
Oh, they're in the tunnel. Right, I'm coming back. Where's he at? Where was he at?
Behind the building. Oh, up on the hill.
Yeah,
oh,
guys, he's up there.
Back
on that
there.
Hill.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see him.
Oh, there's nothing up here.
Oh, geez, there's a dead body over here.
Okay.
He killed the dude up here.
I'll take his tags.
Your squad mate's back on station.
Gas mask, something.
Ow! That hurt. That was like northeast.
Dude, over here.
20-30. Yeah. But one side
yep. Here.
Okay, landing on you guys.
Yeah, there's a couple.
He had a
couple of weapons we could give him.
couple weapons.
Yeah.
Hey, that works.
I'm gonna jump down here and loot. I need leash. Right. What a gas move.
EBR, nice. Throwing decoy across the river. Oh, that was a live grenade.
Oh,
that
dude,
was not
someone's
mine.
Someone's throwing Semtex at me. Hold up.
Yep.
Hey, come back and cover me if you can.
But that wasn't that guy.
Dude, that like knocked all my plates out. Gosh dang it.
There's no way he threw that far, so he had to be close-ish to throw it.
Yeah.
Oh, I see him. You're up here. It's the squad I was fighting earlier. One has a light shield, but be careful.
It's
a freaking squad, too.
Oh, I see them. They're jumping.
One jump.
One
jump is broken.
Another one jumped?
Ah.
Yeah. I hit him with the EBR.
Oh, shit. Come on. Ah, dude. In the mouth of the hotel.
The mouth of the hotel.
Front door.
I've got
no
extra ammo for this thing. Oh, well.
What do you need? AR?
It's no, sniper. It's my EBR.
Yeah.
Yeah. Gas is right here, though.
He ran outside.
They use the deployable zip, the redeployer.
That's probably a good thing then. Getting back here.
Mm-hmm. Jeez, I need a. You guys keep moving. I keep staying in the same spot and dying.
The enemy resecured. Yeah, you gotta. It's over. You gotta stay on the move, in Warzone.
Yeah, that's. Oh, watch where it left, right next to us.
I heard it.
Thank. Yep.
Oh, down that way.
He's broken. He's flash. I'm front too.
Oh, behind,
us! Behind us! Behind us!
Yep. Up here.
Ah, we're fucked. Yeah, we're fucked.
Shit. Up here.
Yeah. Right and left.
Dude, I need some plates and guns.
I only have two plates myself. I'm gonna hit up this gas station.
Moving. Same.
There's a couple of weapons in here, Jim. I don't see any plates, though. I'm gonna use this Sea Charger token. Oh, it spat out a TAC-V. Alright, I'll take this thing.
Nice.
I actually picked up a Sea Treasure token. I mean, either way, it gives you a 5 equipment, or a 5 attachment weapon, so you can't complain. Resurgence is
about to end. No way.
A UAV overhead. Ryan with the helicopter grenade.
I'm just doing a little,
if you guys find plates,
I got a plate.
If you guys find plates, let me know.
You got gas. I have one. I can give you one here, Jim.
Here. I'll give you two.
Alright. Got armor here!
Fair.
Got armor here. Thanks.
Well, that was on top of that hotel. I just kind of lost him. Outside the safe zone. I chased him up there. I just didn't see him.
Do we want to go in the shed here?
There are guys.
Go?
There are definitely guys up here in the hotel.
Yep. I threw a helicopter at one of them.
Dang it, John.
Something settled.
You set off the
car.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be dropping AO.
I hear him fighting. Yeah.
There's a guy right here.
It's a fake window. Alright, here's
right
a real
there.
Window.
Jumping in.
That was me. Hostile UAV
active. Shit.
Jim, get inside.
I'm trying. I'm trying to.
Nope.
Oh my god.
There was a fake window there, so that's not your fault. The map is stupid. Ooh, that's a cluster mine. It's allied, though.
Mine.
Yeah. Up.
Where was that? Upstairs?
Yep.
Yeah, he's around the stairwell right to your left.
Yep.
Two of them.
Oh shit.
Down one.
Nice.
With the grenade. Supply crates are restocked. Advise you load up now. Fuck. Shouldn't have peeked that guy. Oh well.
5 seconds, Jim. You don't have to push here by yourself.
He's gonna be up the stairs.
I hear him doing stuff. Yeah,
I would ADS. Down. You're literally, he's gonna be right in your sights. You got Brian with you, though.
I'll be your,
attacking, but up. Oh! Brian hit a claymore or something.
There's no more resurgence, so I have to be res.
Fine, barely a scratch.
Yeah, I'm coming back, but. Actually, no. Yeah. Wow, I died after the resurgence. That's shitty.
Oh, right
after. Yeah.
Up there. Brian, watch out.
I didn't do him a claymore. I downed him. Was that the lower bomb? Nice.
Hello.
Jim, in the future, you could just beat the guy down so you don't waste ammo. That's one thing I learned. It also, no one can hear it if you do that, too.
I hear him. He's coming down, Jim.
Coming down the stairs again. Him. Yep. Yeah, SMG is definitely the best bet.
Getting into the circle.
Okay, coming.
Man, that was Jim.
Fucking ammo on them.
Breaking glass.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this guy right out that window. Yep. He just ran past Jim.
Shit.
I didn't even see him.
I hear a lot of shooting out there.
Mm-hmm. And there's a mortar.
Oh, I was heading right toward him.
Nice.
Oh, that's gas.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Team life. Oh,
he couldn't have
damn.
Done anything.
Yeah,
dude,
you should have gone earlier. Yeah.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Dude, this warm-up lobby is a lot like just multiplayer.
Mm-hmm. I mean, in retrospect, it just gives you something to do. But, yeah, it's very much like multiplayer.
This guy's being dudes.
Yep. Yes, sir.
What are you thinking? What are you thinking?
There's no one else phased into me this time.
Or, maybe, perhaps?
Course?
We could, or Beach Club's just outside of the gas.
I'm doing Beach Club, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
there's no one over there last time.
So. There's a couple of bounties, too, that we can pick up.
Yeah, I like it. I'm gonna land here.
Alright.
Mark a drop point for your squad. I'll relieve them in.
Remember, this is how it, like... This is how it, like, always goes. We always do so terrible, and then when we think we're, doing really bad, we end up, like, coming in clutch.
Let's do one more game, and that's the game we win.
I know, right?
That was, like, our past couple nights.
Bounty target group has been marked. Kill them all.
Jesus, they're, like, a metric mile away. I guess that's good, though, if it marked the closest squad and they're a metric mile away.
Hey, I have a munitions box.
Perfect.
I'm pretty stocked up though, but we can still loot more. We can get some more ammo for you.
Hemlock over here. Shotgun. Still streak wouldn't be bad. Sure, I'll pick up another sea treasure token. I'm actually gonna start picking these things up now because of how often we just end up next to a gas station.
There's a 545 right here, John.
Okay, cool. Well, I have a 7.62 with a scope. You can take that one if you want.
Ah, nah.
Sure.
Okay.
But Jim can take
I'll take it.
Yeah.
7.62.
There's a 545 right here with the scope as well. I'm just gonna take
it. All targets eliminated.
Nice.
Oh, there's a claymore over here. People have been here.
Oh, you're over there. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, you said a 7.62 without a scope.
It was over by Brian.
I picked up one with a scope, 5.45.
Ah, nice.
All right, I'm gonna go help out Brian.
I hear him. Thanks.
Maybe. I see one up there. All the way over there. Oh, I hate this scope. God damn it. I like the dot. Oh. I hate the fucking tree. That got on the one. Yeah.
Well, let's grab one of these bounties back here.
Okay.
All right, quick before we head in.
There's no pie station around here either, which sucks. And I've got fucking money. Jim, do you need plates?
No, I think I'm good.
Bounty targets identified. You see? Yeah, okay.
You are clear to engage.
We pulling up to this building like last time.
Yeah.
All right. Eliminate Daryl so far.
Crap. Derail. Oh yeah, Daryl. The derail.
Yeah. He's shooting right here.
Moving here.
Fish.
Are you guys going on the roof again?
Yep.
Your team is in the safe zone.
Moving here. Oh man.
It's farther than I think.
Hmm.
Look at the bullets.
Silver bullets.
The buy station right here.
Yeah.
I want it.
I'm keeping my eye on this other building though. Moving. Oh, there's a guy over here. Hit him once.
Oh, hill. Hill. The okay. Backside.
Well, hill. Avoid that side then. I mean, we can head down towards this gas station. Oh, I heard heard something above
us.
Yeah. We can just head down to the gas station if we want. Nice, you're just dangling up there. I hate how you have to double hit the button to climb something.
Johnny's on
there. Nice. I have no visual. Really oh god, he's far.
Oh, you're shooting.
He's northeast, yeah. Point 47.
Yeah. Is the buy?
I'm gonna wait and see what the circle is. And the buy's down there.
I jumped by accident. I'm just gonna go for it then.
Okay. I'm gonna go across the street. Yep, gas station. I'm going to the gas station, okay. Yeah. Because so I've got two tokens I wanna.
Yeah, pick up some
shove into
Red Bull
machine.
And stuff.
Yeah.
Dude, I want to know where that guy was shooting us from. I could not get a hit, but he was getting hits on me. Got it.
Oh, UAV. Sick. I like that thing. Cluster
drop me in the AO right in front of me. Right in front of me. Hotel.
Hotel?
Yep. Same building where, Jim, you're getting shot. Right here.
Oh, I see him.
Went inside.
He's outside. Yep.
Oh my god. No, I'm missing all my shots. Let's just...
Oh, I saw that.
Front door.
That's an oof. Oh god,
I'm
top.
On the roof as well.
Shit. I can't get a hit on him.
Oh, I see him, he's up here.
Yep, he's right here. I can't do it.
Oh, it made me fucking
downed him with a sniper. Let's go. Nice. Oh man.
Jim, there's a UAV on the floor in that gas station if you want to pick it up.
Pop it.
Yeah, and then just pop it immediately.
Yeah, let me, oh, there it is. Alright.
Our UAV is
orbiting
the
area. Got back up.
Yeah, because I forgot that I left it in there.
Hit him through the wall.
Jesus.
Where are you guys?
Yeah, make sure to use your mini-map all the time.
Yep.
At all times.
Oh, jeez.
I look up there.
Dude, there's so many people up there.
Yeah, I look up there about as often as I look in my rearview mirror when I'm driving. And that's like every 3 seconds.
That's not very often.
No, it's very often because even though I drive fast, there's always someone who wants to go faster. He's up here. He's peeking through the window.
Your counter.
Guy up here. He's peeking at me. He knows I'm here. He keeps switching between these two windows. I just
I know,
saw him in this one on the right.
They sniped him before, so that's why.
Dream.
Ah, well, I mean, the gas is gonna force him out. Well, I don't know. He might be safe there. Enemy's dropping
in.
Heads up
in the corner.
You move to the safe zone now.
I did not hear it, so I see him. He's over on the hill.
Okay, he's farther away then.
I'm heading into the circle. I'm gonna go forward here.
Okay.
Oh, he just moved.
Yeah, I see him. I don't think it's worth it. going after that guy.
Yeah, I just keep getting hits. Yeah. That's about it.
We're going into the water and crossing the river, Jim.
All right. Oh, I'm coming.
I'm stuck behind this jet ski.
I'm gonna try to. I'm staring at the building though.
Okay.
Yes, just in case.
I don't know that he has the weaponry to do
I
much.
I don't know if he has
the
angle. He might not have the angle. I think we're okay. Heading into this building.
I have a shit ton of plates. Anyone? Any of you guys need plates?
I'm good. I have a shit.
I just saw him peeking. Gosh dang it! I missed him.
Try this baby out. Oh, Johnny's not online.
No.
He must have just. This is just straight offline.
You guys upstairs.
Oh, well, oh, never mind.
Yeah, we're all upstairs. Johnny's not
online. I really just said Johnny's not online anymore, and then he just shows up.
Yeah, literally.
Yeah, it shows up. You're not online.
That's crazy.
That'll show you.
I missed my shot.
Johnny's
broke one.
Yeah, exactly.
I know this weapon is. Oh god, we're getting mortared. Oh. I'm going down.
Oh, we are.
Yep.
I just jumped down
the freaking hill.
I just jumped down the elevator shaft.
Dude, that freaking guy on the freaking hill, man.
Yeah.
That freaking guy on that freaking hill.
No. He's right here.
Those freaking fricks, you don't know what you're doing.
I hate this type of scope. Who the fuck puts this scope on a gun?
When will you learn? When will you
learn? You can't put a sniper scope on an RPK. When will you
Jesus.
Well, I mean, you can, but...
I can't get this guy, dude.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, there's two of them.
What gun are you using?
God damn, the LMS sucks.
The LMS, yeah, that guy.
I downed him. I took three shots and I downed him.
Dude, I'm getting hit. Getting hit.
On the left.
If I see him.
Dang it.
I'm out of ammo. Ah.
What do you need?
Oh yeah, I forgot to.
No, I mean I'm out of ammo. My mag.
Oh.
I have plenty. Gas is
moving. Reloading.
Well, dude, I mean we're still gonna be safe, so I'm gonna cluster mine downstairs. Oh, there's a dude in here. There's two of them! I'm down, I'm dead. Wow. There's three of them down there. I got one of them.
Damn.
Fuck.
Did I tell you guys?
I should have just thrown the fucking cluster mine off the second level.
Oh, behind me, John. Oh, behind me.
I'm dead.
Dang it.
Pray to God your country denies. Every man dies alone. And in the end.
And that's all of us.
I got two of them. I got two of them, but the third one I couldn't get.
John, where are you landing?
Hotel.
Blowtel.
There's no supplies here. God damn.
Yeah, except for like, what, two stims in
circle,
the bathroom?
Circle.
And the circle's here. We're gonna die. Wow.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
You think that
well, I mean, we might as well get Johnny here anyway.
Make sure
but...
you make the lip. Yep.
Yep.
I think I'd rather not. Okay.
What the heck?
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Give up, Jim. Kill yourself, Jim. Kill yourself.
Yeah, kill yourself.
Yeah, the resurgence almost expired. Yep. You barely made that. That was good, though.
I like her anyways.
War zone up here. Enemy soldier incoming. Where?
My level?
Level? Nice. Oh, that's
it's
a
like
freaking,
a
motor strike over here.
Yeah.
That's fancy. Oh, there's a guy right here.
Ground floor? Two of them?
Oh my gosh. Jeez.
Oh, he's prone. He looks like a dead body. What?
Yeah.
He's there the whole time?
That's why you go prone.
Bruh. No, he purposely waited for me to kill the guy
hit.
And then reload and then killed me.
That's big brain thinking.
That really is. He's using his ears to win that fight.
Jim, there's a guy on that level, but he's downed.
Is he?
Nope. Team wipe, though.
Nope. We got him.
Control system out!
Alright, well, every weapon that you could want is here, so Brian, I think it's still safe to land here for a little
bit.
Well,
I would if it was Resurgence was not fabled.
Oh, well, I mean, I could fix that. Give me one sec. Here, stop complaining.
Yeah.
What?
I just bought you back. There's a buy station right here. Land here while you can. You've got a couple seconds to get as much shit as possible.
I wasn't complaining, man.
Oh, there's a guy raging.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Fuck, there's three of them. I'm dead. I'm out.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Both one and
nope. Oh, nothing we can do about it.
And